The festive seasons have for long been sadly known for a spike in road accidents, which are mostly caused by reckless drivers. On a happy note, this time around, the taxi drivers' leadership say that not a single fatal or serious accident caused by taxis was witnessed throughout the country during the festive season. In a news conference today at their offices in Kampala, the spokesperson of the Federation of Uganda Taxi Operators, Birungi Maweje, has attributed this success to unity among taxi drivers, including adherence to the traffic rules and regulations.
For having behaved well, adhered to all national traffic regulations and our own designed bylaws, that led us to witness no even a single fatal or serious incident, that's accident, throughout the country during the festive season.
He noted that this year, there to strengthen the route chart observance. Birungi also sounded strong caution to the various government ministries to stop interfering with their works because they are organized to ensure sanity within the transport sector.
Government agents from certain agencies that tend to interfere with our programs. So it's a prayer that they stop it. They should interfere with our programs that brought sanity in our business.
Birungi further commented on government's decision to give a leeway to investors to bring in buses to smoothen transport in Kampala.
Our concern is to be ourselves to transform, not any other investor, as it said. We are also investors, so it should be ourselves to take up that chance. If the buses are given on a higher purchase line, it should be ourselves to achieve that.
Meanwhile, excitement rocked Yumbe Town as West Nile Regional League side Araka FC acquired a minibus to boost transport system in the club. The 125 million shillings bus has been funded by Anako Farmers, the proud sponsor of the club since the 2022-2023 season. With the minibus, the Black Lions Stars have become the first regional league club to have transport means.
We do travel outside the district. At times we used to reach late, mobilizing a vehicle to get it. In Yumbe here, we can't acquire such kind of vehicles. And if we are to acquire it, it will delay us our departure time.
We as well want to achieve success outside the pitch. We want to have the best branding. We want to have a sustainable club. We want to promote the club and promote its players.
The first thing I look at was a transport system. I experienced it myself when we had a match in Bali. We used over 4 million plus, which was costing.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya and Adam Gule for the news.